What's up everyone, I am back with another video about SafeMoon because there are a lot of interesting things happening with the SafeMoon right now, especially SafeMoon wallet is coming. So let's have a look at the latest announcement really quickly and let's see what the price is doing. Before we start, I want to say thank you for all of you guys support on my channel because to be honest with you all, I am brand new to the YouTube. And for the past couple of days, I gained 365 subscribers. And I know this is not a very, very big number, but this is something really big for me. So thank you guys. Thank you again for all of your support. I really appreciate it. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, this channel is all about cryptocurrencies, investing, and how to make money online. So please make sure to subscribe to the channel and join the family. Without wasting any more time, let's go to the video. So as you guys can see here, I'm on the SafeMoon official Twitter page and the wallet is coming. The other thing is they are really, really active on their Twitter page as well. And we are almost 1 million followers. So we still have few more to go. I hope we will get there pretty soon because 1 million followers is really big deal. So if you want to apply for the wallet, so all you have to do is just go to their official Twitter page and go to this link. And also I will include this link in the video description so you guys can get easily access to it. So in here we have SafeMoon wallet, so you can sign up for the beta application. I already did mine, that's why I say you have already responded. The wallet is coming and we have another project, the exchange. The SafeMoon exchange is coming and the other project is the hardware wallet is coming. So there are so many interesting things happening with the SafeMoon right now and I'm very, very excited about this. I know you feel the same. Let's go to the chart and let's see what the price is doing. So as you guys can see here, we've been in the downtrend for like, you know, almost 12th of May. And after that, like from 26th of May, we started trading inside this channel. So this wedge formation, we normally call it, it's a descending wedge, but this is something really good to see because we finally broke out that wedge formation and also we are getting some volume here. The volume is up for 4 days in a row. That's another good sign as well. And if you go back to the 4 hour chart, as I mentioned earlier, you guys can see, like, you know, we've been trading inside this channel, so we have a fake breakout in here and then we finally up to the node. We came back and we test this level and we found the support level again. We have a massive pin bar on the 4 hour chart and another engulfing bar. So I think the price is actually working favor on all the SafeMoon holders right now. If you look at this chart in another way around, we can see, like, you know, we have to break this level no matter what because since the start this resistance level was a super hard one to break. So what we really want to see, we need to break this resistance. And what I'm expecting is the price will actually break out this level, this resistance level. If we manage to break, it will come back and test this level for sure. And then we will have another leg up. That's what I'm waiting to see because we really don't want to lose this support level. Even the price come to this level, I don't care too much because we've been trading sideline for like more than 10 days now. So what we really want to see right now, we want to break this resistance level. And then even if price decided to come down and test this level again, so it's more healthier than it's just shooting up and up. Because whatever goes up need to come down, so it's better to have a healthy breakout. So as I mentioned earlier, let's wait for the breakout. And I'm really interested about the SafeMoon time ahead. So let's see if SafeMoon managed to break this resistance level. So guys, this is all I have about SafeMoon right now. So I'm not a financial advisor. So if you are investing to SafeMoon right now, please make sure to do your own research and make your financial decision. Thank you for watching guys. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up because it will help the channel a lot with the YouTube algorithm as well. So I hope to see you all in my next video. Stay safe and happy investing.